Pamelka, a perfect 4-0 in his last four starts.
Aaron Ekblad's going to send one right to the glove of Pamelka. He saw it all the way, so we'll get another faceoff here.
And they have a serious belief going all the way to the Stanley Cup Finals last year against the Vegas Golden Knights.
Out of the corner, Matthew Tkachuk. And right back to the front, Bennett. As this one will be played around. Holding on to it is Verhaeghe. Takes it right to the net and knocked away there.
I cannot believe there wasn't a penalty on the play.
And it's been something else, all four lines contributing.
Yeah, that's the big one for me. Last year it was Clayton Keller and Nick Schmaltz that provided 45% of the offense. He's one of the best in the league, no question about it.
Durzi, and that's handled by Sergei Bobrovsky. Back to the line, Kesselring, good key. Into the corner, Kerfoot, now out high, Kesselring, wrister, and good traffic in front, but able to see it, Bobrovsky.
Just a simple, hard game, and always so dangerous when you play a team below you in the standings.
Kulikov will bring it in for Ekman-Larsson. He shoots, and a stop and a rebound.
Oh, there's Patton, Oliver Ekman-Larsson.
Zucker breaks back. He's got some room. Jason Zucker, he shoots, and Bobrovsky.
Oliver Ekman-Larsson, long time Coyote. Back to back. The guy can do it all.
Zach Sanford will play it in behind, and a Carconi on the curl. And that's stopped by Bobrovsky. Kesselring fourth among rookie defensemen in points so far. This one to the front, Verhaeghe, and he's stopped by Pamelka. Could keep Bennett now, working the right wing boards. Across it goes, Forsling shoots. That one caught somebody in front. Three shutouts here at Mullett Arena. That's second best in the NHL. Keller with a sharp angle shot. This one's going to be covered. Former Tampa Bay Lightning player. Plays it right back to the front and Bennett. And it's covered by Pamelka.
What a play there by...
How they've cashed in on it based on the difference that we saw a year ago. Congratulations to you, Matt.
We're in trouble if I'm the fourth star. That's all I can say. Bukestad will bring it in. And it's denied. Bennett will turn the other way. And here comes Florida again. Carter Verhaeghe leading the rush. And that's broken up. And Verhaeghe gets it back and he scores. Carter Verhaeghe, and he's been all over it here in the opening 11 minutes or so. And Florida with a 1-0 lead.
Time, no call on the play, and this is a little bit of a broken play. The Coyotes have the puck, and they lose it. It was Bukestad that tries to kick that puck up to his stick, turns it over, and Verhaeghe right here in the middle of the ice uses Dumba as a screen and blows it past Karel Pamelka. Unfortunate play here, really no fault on the play.
Good retrieval by Verhaeghe. Montour, and now Barkov, back out high, Montour, right back to the front, it hit the pipe.
Power play, Matthew Tkachuk parked in front, right off the pipe to the left of Pamelka, redirection there, Sam Reinhart, fourth in the National Hockey League in goals with 23.
Rodriguez, to the line, Ekblad. Ekman-Larsson, down low again. Curling Rodriguez, he got hammered that time in front.
Coyotes, they allow Rodriguez maybe a little bit too much time and space. Oliver Ekman-Larsson down low. There was a man open for the Panthers in that high slot.
Comes around, Moser with a shot. Did that go off the pipe? I think it went off the post. And a 1-0 Panthers lead. Bennett brings it in. Denied. Michelli the other way. Maybe a 2-on-1. He's got Bukestad on the left. Michelli shoots and a stop. Bobrovsky.
Up the Bennett turnover right there. 200 feet from your net. It's a 2-on-1 the other way. Bukestad coming down the other side. And pretty well played by the Florida Panthers. That was Barkov as a forward. Took away the pass across to Bukestad. And Matias Michelli left.
And now Bennett, Ekman-Larsson, across Bennett, shot goes wide. Ekman-Larsson again denied, here's an opportunity picked by Kerfoot, brings it along. Lawson Krause back to Kerfoot. He scores! Alex Kerfoot, a shorty, has tied it.
Handed goal, and there's the turnover by Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Off to the races. Alex Kerfoot gets it back from Lawson Krause. What a feed, and how about the sweet mitts of Kerfoot? Look at him feather this one up top. He waits for Bobrovsky to go down, and then he elevates this right under the bar. Oh my, what a goal. His fifth of the season. What a...
And they get it set up for Barkov. Out high it goes, across Verhaeghe. Towards the front, bouncing around. Coyotes looking for a clear.
Oh, what a play there by Rodriguez. I think Barkov was caught off guard on that play.
Now Barkov again comes across and off the pipe. Sam Reinhart. And he'll skate it along to center for Barkov. Carter Verhaeghe, he's got the Florida goal. To the front, they score. Sharp angle, and it might have been redeflected. Is that Reinhardt's goal, Tyson?
It's 1,000%.
Yeah, 2-1.
Hart didn't even know he scored this. He's got a smirk on his face. I think he thought he ran out of real estate. And Barkov just throws it at the net, and look at that redirection.
Wow.
Maybe Melka gets caught a little bit too tight in his net, but you got to protect that near post. And I think that's what he's doing, and that redirection sends it the other
way. Sam Bennett in the draw against Kerfoot. Coyotes win it.
Oh, big hit.
Verhaeghe that time on Kesselring. Goes right to the front. They swat away at it, and they score. And they get another one. And Matthew Tkachuk, I believe, will get it. And it's 3-1 Florida.
Be a nightmare to play against. Here's the hit for Hagee on Kesselring. Sends him flying. Gets the puck back. They work it around the horn up top. And there's the redirection in front. And I think Kesselring puts this puck in, maybe into his own net right here. Yes, that's exactly what happens. Matthew Tkachuk's going to get this goal. He's the last one to touch it before Kesselring...
Coyotes pull their goaltender, extra attacker is out, Valimaki. He'll beat it out high. Across it goes, Schmaltz a little too high. Coming in that time from Michelli, and this one will be cleared away and towards the empty net, and it's in. And the Florida Panthers have pretty much iced it.
Yeah, I would imagine that's going to do it. You had to do it. You had to go at the early pull, and that's just a one battle there. And Forsling, what a play there. Wins the battle down low in the corner and then just goes to ice it, really.
A healthy dose of them on this five-game homestand.
Yeah, it's just been waves of white here tonight.
Krause with a shot and a big save. Bobrovsky, and that's the other problem when you get a great look. Sergei Bobrovsky has pretty much slammed the door.
Yeah, and that wasn't the case for quite a while with Bobrovsky, right? I mean, they were kind of going back and forth between goaltenders, and Bobrovsky has taken over that net since last year.
Anton Lundell tracking at that time was Vemelka. For the victory, they'll be on their way to Colorado and Vegas. Back out high, Forsling at the horn, and that's going to do it.